As long as you travel in Zal territory, you travel among friends. I apologize for your mishap with the Krenim.
It was hardly traumatic, but I am curious. The Krenim claim this region as their own.
The Krenim dominated this space many years ago. They possessed deadly weapons based on temporal science, and it kept them in power for a long time. But a generation ago, we fought the Krenim. We defeated them and took back the planets that they had annexed, dismantled their military forces. Their ships still wander our territory making grandiose claims. Don't let them trouble you. Now, tell me about Voyager. A single ship alone, half a galaxy from home. How exciting for you.
Bridge to Captain. Sorry to interrupt, but the Krenim vessel is back. They're demanding to speak with you.
Hello again.
You've ignored our warnings, and now you consort with our enemy.
Leave this space or I'll seize your vessel and send you home in a cargo container.
Salmon, please. Believe me, we're not conspiring against you.
Captain, there's a spatial distortion heading toward us. Whatever it is, it's huge. 5 light years across and it's expanding.
Tracking its origin. A vessel near the Zal homeworld.
What?
It appears to be a massive buildup of temporal energy. Some kind of space-time shockwave.
Tom?
It's destabilizing our warp field. I've lost engines.
Shields to full. Secure primary systems. All hands, brace for impact.
She's dead. Shields at 17%. The Krenim are firing again. We're being hailed.
It's about time. On screen. We've done nothing to provoke these attacks.
Your presence in our space is provocation enough.
We've been trying to communicate with your vessels, but the only answer I get is weapons fire.
State your identity.
Captain Janeway of the Federation Starship
Voyager. And your reason for violating our borders.
We're simply trying to get home. If you'd kindly allow us to pass through.
No. You will submit to the Krenim Imperium. I would prefer to seize your vessel before it is too badly damaged. Surrender now, and I will forego the execution of your crew.
I don't respond well to threats.
Then prepare to be boarded.
All hands, battle stations. This is turning into the week of hell.
They're charging weapons, 3 seconds to impact.
Evasive maneuvers.
Direct hit to our secondary hull.
Still don't understand why these torpedoes are ripping right through our shields.
Their weapons are chronoton-based. They're penetrating our shields because they're in a state of temporal flux.
Then let's exercise the better part of valor. Get us out of here. Warp 6.
Warp 6. No sign of pursuit.
Damage report.
15 wounded. Main power is down. We've lost environmental control on deck 7 and 8. The computer is offline.
Mr. Kim, do we have any sensors left?
Short range only.
Commander. Put the ship on 24-hour tactical alert. Tuvok, analyze whatever data we've got on those chronoton torpedoes. See if you can modify our shielding. When those Krenim attack again, I want to be ready.
Enter.
Sir, you are correct. The Zal homeworld was the focal point. Its erasure has produced a complete temporal restoration.
Complete?
Yes, sir.
If I told you to count the stars in the cosmos, would the task ever be complete?
Sir?
Our attempts may be sufficient. They may be even relatively successful, but they will never be complete. Choose your words.